forgot the bay leaves, but it still tastes good. So that's one.